explaining the rules.
Getting the last instruction from referee Pavlatos, and we're ready to start the action on this lightweight fight. Christoforos Gekas versus Angelos Christodoulidis. Here we go.
Oh, nice low kick.
Nice low kick from Christodoulidis. Nice low kick from Gekas, retaliating. Gekas being a southpaw, Christodoulidis on the orthodox stance.
Christodoulidis or Gekas have to keep their leading leg outside of the opponent's leading leg. That's the most basic tactic you can use against an opponent with a reverse guard than yours.
Christodoulidis, his timing right now, you see he's controlling the distance. Let's see, nice oblique kick by Gekas. A nice oblique kick from Christodoulidis.
Got jealous.
They're trying to, nice right hand. It's not the power right hand because he's a left-handed, but it was nice.
So a little bit more careful. Oh, nice mid kick. Just as I said it. So Lulidis is controlling the octagon, but Gekas
is getting octagon control. That's true, but nice. Oh, and he slipped.
He slipped there. Let's see if he can
sprawl. He sprawls.
Gekas sprawls. Lulidis is trying for the takedown, holding the single leg, but
he's going for the double leg, and again he sprawls. Gekas, another good sprawl from Gekas.
Nice effort from Gekas.
Nice,
very strong there.
Christodoulidis leads him on the cage with his back. Let's see if you can finish that. Let's see if he can finish that takedown over there.
He broke his defense there. He broke the balance. Broke the base of the feet and almost there and getting the takedown.
Gekas seems to be relaxing a little bit. I don't think he should be relaxing. I think he should be fighting to get his way up, but maybe he's got something else on his mind. Let's see.
So Lulidis is still going after that takedown. I mean, he's got it. He's halfway there.
Well, I think he's almost there.
He's almost there.
Yeah. That's it. He got it. He got it.
Now
he's controlling the leg.
Yeah.
So, and Gekas realized this and he frees the leg. That's
he's
nice.
Trying to control the leg so he can pull him on the direction that he wanted. So
the list is moving to the side mount, and now Gekas is using his hand to get back up.
So the list doesn't let him though. Nice strikes there. I always think that people should strike more of the ribs. They hurt a lot,
well,
even if there's not a lot of power.
Well, it depends.
It depends
how you see it.
I like the Solomonidis approach, always strike from
yeah,
anywhere.
There are many approaches, yeah, that's true. Sometimes that sometimes works.
Nice,
and now,
nice. Now he's actually blocking the legs too. Has his hand under Gekas' legs.
Gekas, he's defending the pass on the side guard using his half guard. Right now, I think that he's keeping the body lock right now. It's not the perfect decision, but let's see, maybe he's got something on his mind that we don't.
Well, he's also blocked the top upper body of Christodoulidis with that body lock.
Christodoulidis he broke the takedown grip that he had. Probably he got a little bit tired.
Trying to get his head off, I think now or not.
Now he's.
I'm probably trying to get him off the cage right now.
Well, that was a very good decision from referee.
There was no action there.
There was no action. Let's go. The guys are exchanging hands. I don't think that's necessary. And here we go.
You and your exchanging.
Excuse me. I got this thing.
Gekas trying to counter, moving back. Oh, nice uppercut there from Christodoulidis.
Let's see if Christodoulidis gets a little bit spender from fighting the takedown.
Ooh,
nice kick
nice
from
kick.
Gekas.
Christodoulidis got a hell of a job, I'll tell you. Oh, nice overhand there from Christodoulidis and the uppercut.
Nice!
Amazing takedown
nice
by Gekas.
Nice takedown from Gekas. Control and he's pounding.
Oh,
and he's nice scramble. Very nice scramble from both guys and a nice knee on the way up from Gekas.
And Christodoulidis did a very good job there getting
Man,
back up.
Man, what a scramble. That was excellent.
He got thrown from so high there. Gekas put a lot of power in that.
Another takedown from Gekas. Let's see if he can finish this time.
No. Christodoulidis corner wants that knee. Trying to deliver
Gekas is defending the knees. Nice rib punch and another knee.
Nice knees, but Gekas is defending. I think he's going to go for the job.
Well, I think he's got an anaconda lock, but I'm not sure if he's got everything inside. I'm not sure if he can go for the submission. Well,
I think he's,
he might go for the submission.
That's the takedown attempt there. Trying to drag the opponent down. Gekas doing a good job at the moment. He doesn't get hit that clean.
He's got an anaconda choke.
Only 10 seconds. I don't think he has
time. Nice. He's trying to finish the fight. Let's see if he can get the anaconda choke. Second round, mutual respect from both fighters. Here we go.
A lot of action in the first round. We hope to see the same and more in the second.
Nice kick from Gekas.
Gekas still moving on the sides of the octagon, trying to get some distance, trying to counter maybe. Oh, nice overhand by Christodoulidis.
Nice hits. Christodoulidis going for double underhooks.
That was a nice combo.
Nice
there.
Knee on the body. He's pushing him against the cage. They're on the door. I hope that door is locked up.
Christodoulidis has a over-under, I think.
No, it's a double underhooks.
Double underhooks.
And now, yeah. I don't know why he gave up that underhook. That was pretty nice.
Maybe he listened to me. Now the back on the feet, separated. Nice low there. You see a lot of straight. Now that was a nice straight when you have a reverse
nice.
Guy. Oh, nice flying knee attempt.
Now Christodoulidis is going for the takedown.
That was not a good attempt, that flying knee there.
No, it was a little bit halfway there, so that ended up being taken down.
Let's see what Christodoulidis does from here.
Nice punches in the body from Christodoulidis. He's really going at it.
Yeah, that hurt a lot.
Let's see if Gekas has the underhook. Maybe he can escape from his left side, but
I think that's what he's
got to fight for it.
Christodoulidis sees it, I think.
Well, I think Christodoulidis is an experienced grappler so far, but let's see if he can escape from the underneath.
No, I think he's a full guard now. No.
I think he's trying for a choke. I think he's trying for the Ezekiel choke. I'm not sure, but I think you need a gi to do that. But
yeah, that's what I was thinking. I think he's missing a gi. He's missing a sleeve.
Let's see if he can reverse the position. Gekas fighting hard for it.
Oh, and
he
got
made it.
It.
Excellent reversal by Gekas.
Now Gekas is on the guard of Christodoulidis.
No more, no significant action right now. And they get the first sign of action from the referee. Let's see if there's going to be something. Some punches on the ribs. Maybe
he's going for the guillotine now.
He's got
Christodoulidis
a guillotine
going for the guillotine.
Yes, let's see if he can finish this.
Is it tight?
Let's see if he can finish the guillotine. I think it might be tight, but I'm looking at the other side.
Yeah, we don't have a good angle here to watch what's happening, but I think Gekas has twisted his body a little bit. It's not in grave danger. Yeah, I think.
See if there's gonna be any, and he's free.
Let's see what Gekas can do from this position.
I think Gekas' major mistake right now is that he's keeping his head really low, so he's getting attempts on the guillotine constantly. Now he's fixing that mistake. That's nice. Let's see.
He tries to get his feet out of the guard, trying to move the side control. I think Gekas still is trying to hold him close.
I think he's trying to. Oh, nice punches from Gekas. Nice scramble from both guys.
So Lulic is going for the single leg, and
nice
he takes it.
Nice single leg, and now Gekas is fighting for the guillotine choke.
Oh, nice attempt.
Very
there.
Nice scramble by both guys.
Both guys are defending and attacking at the next phase. Gekas went for the knee, but didn't land.
Christoph Lulic seems a little bit spent, that Gekas is
Gekas
attacking.
Too. Both guys, low hands and open mouths.
Nice counter from Christodoulidis. Oh, that was low.
That was low. Christodoulidis didn't seem to mind it though.
Going let's for the see if he can leg. Get. Let's see if he can get that single leg.
Now 10 seconds for the, the end of the round.
Gekas is rolling bad. No chance he's gonna get that right now with that time limit. Here we go, final round. 5 minutes.
5 minutes at the end of the round. They don't seem to be slowing down a lot, even though they're tired. Oh, nice.
Another one.
Nice hits from Gekas. Well, he went crazy a little bit there. He should be more composed with the strikes. The first strikes were good, but then
the follow-ups, they want to fight. Nice head kick by Gekas.
Nice
and
low.
And another. You can hear his corners giving to keep his chain down. He's over. Nice oblique kick by Christodoulidis.
Nice kick from Christodoulidis again. This fight's too close. Both guys have
a nice body kick.
Oh, nice mid-kick there from Christodoulidis. Tried to answer with a high kick, but didn't find the target. Another oblique kick. That's a little bit dangerous, though. But it's allowed.
Have you seen the more and more players that are using the oblique kick?
Yeah.
It's nice.
But John Jones made that popular in the MMA. And Anderson Silva, but mainly John Jones. Oh, going for
let's
the takedown.
Let's see if
you
can finish this. Let's see if you can.
No.
Nice. He eats a punch on the way up.
Going for the knee there. Oh, nice uppercut from Christodoulidis. Gekas was dropped there. Nice knee. And there's a barrage of hits from Christodoulidis. Gekas is in trouble.
Gekas is in trouble. He's covering up. He's going for the takedown.
Trying to push Christodoulidis, but Christodoulidis is going to go for the knee there.
Nice knee from Christodoulidis.
Gekas is seriously hurt. He's all bloody.
He's bloody up. He's open up.
Christodoulidis has to go after it now. That's his chance.
Man, look at the bloody knee of Christodoulidis from Gekas' face. Now Gekas is going at him.
Gekas is showing wild strikes. Christodoulidis needs to be aggressive now. He got him hurt there.
Oh, nice spinning kick from Gekas. I'm sorry.
It's too slow, though. Now Christodoulidis has to attack again. It's got him hurt there. He shouldn't let this chance go. Go for that uppercut. That uppercut seemed
nice. Nice clean shot from Gekas.
Christodoulidis' uppercut had found the target a couple of times.
That was a nice elbow attempt, but he missed it.
Oh,
let's see if he can get this. Again for the takedown. He's fighting for the double leg. Let's see if he can get this.
Christodoulidis is defending. He's gonna manage to get away from it. Oh no, going for the neck. He wants to go for that knees on the clinch. Nice again, the uppercut from Christodoulidis. Gekas is disappointed a little bit.
Gekas, he seems to be disappointed. He doesn't need that right now. He needs to go at it right now.
Christodoulidis is not capitalizing that hit he landed.
Hands are down. Christodoulidis needs to keep his hands up. His
Both
corner is screaming at him to keep his hands up. Let's see. Nice left hand.
Nice left hand there from Gekas. Stoudoulidis is inexplicably timid right now. Doesn't seem to be that tired. Should be more aggressive.
Both guys, they should be nice pushing left. Up the pace. Let's see if Gekas can do something. Gekas seems to be getting a little bit of momentum.
Nice low from Stoudoulidis. That was a wild left from Gekas. Is Stoudoulidis so tired?
Nice exchange.
Both fighters there a little bit tired. Stoudoulidis seems to be more timid though. I know, maybe he injured his hand.
Maybe he's trying to set up the takedown so he can win the round. What was that? Oh, he taunted him. That was nice. He taunted him. He said,
Gekas. Nice, the uppercut. That was, he should throw more of that uppercut. Tried to set it up with the jab.
That's a 10-second mark. Let's
10
go.
Seconds to the end of the fight. A crazy fight up until now. Another crazy fight this night.
Ομόφωνη απόφαση των κριτών. Νικητής. Κόκκινη γωνία. Άγγελος Χριστόδουλος.